As to Europe, yes, the whole goal of Iran's behavior right now is to go make Europe go after the United States. They want Europe to pressure the U.S. to be fearful so that the U.S. goes back into the nuclear deal. But of course, the nuclear deal doesn't work. Trying to tinker around the edges is like trying to patch the holes in a sinking ship. The more we learn about the past military dimensions of the nuclear program, the more we realize how much further along and how much more serious Iran was in terms of its weaponization program. The IAEA lacks sufficient capability to search the right sites, the right amount of sites, or the military sites even. So the deal doesn't work. The fact that European states currently want to try to fix something that in the end still is going to put Iran on a very nice glide path toward having a nuclear weapon simply doesn't make sense from this administration's point of view or from the point of view of anyone who was running as a Republican in the previous presidential election. You would have had the exact same outcome. So the saber rattling from Iran is to try to get Europe to blink. But let's be quite clear here. We know what is happening in the region. We see what's happening every day when it comes to Iran's proxies. They're moving of missiles. They want to pretend that this is part of a reaction to the United States getting out of the nuclear deal. Please, they've been helping Assad kill some 500,000 inside of Syria. This is something that has happened since 2011. This predates that. This was even during the negotiations under the Obama administration that they were carrying out this activity.